from a Street Profits victory as we look again at Montez Ford soaring through the skies here in Grand Rapids, taking down Jimmy Uso and nearly picking up the W for the Street Profits.
What a match to kick off Monday Night Raw. Just over 4 weeks to WrestleMania. Oh, kick to the midsection. Ford, full of energy and endeavor. Now rocked by Jimmy.
Montez answers with a kick of his own.
Tag made.
Great wherewithal by Sokoa from the outside. Remember, Solo is going to be the legal competitor for the Bloodline. Oh, big spine buster by Montez Ford.
Dawkins walks in. Tag made.
The Street Profits want to make their travel plans for Hollywood to WrestleMania.
And there is the legal man, Solo Sokoa. Back inside he goes. Super kick to Dawkins.
Samoan spike by Solo.
Hooks the leg. Solo Sokoa.
Here are your winners, Jimmy Uso and Solo Sokoa.
You keep badgering me, Kevin Patrick. Let me ask you, does the Bloodline look in disarray tonight?
Can't argue what we've seen from Jimmy Uso and his younger brother Solo, and they continue to fight.
It's a next man up mentality within the Bloodline. When one falters, the next steps up. It's Solo looking to deliver a message to the Street Profits and the entire WWE locker room.
A referee screaming, saying the match is over. I don't think Solo Sokoa gives a damn right now.
Oh no. Montez Ford could be on the verge of catastrophic injury. The Street Champ backing up slowly.
There's no need for this.
Wait, wait! Kevin Owens!
Out of nowhere! The prize fighter, Kevin Owens! Stunner!
Kevin Owens with a hit and run.
He swore he will take down the Bloodline.
One by one, all on his own. Kevin Owens is a man of his word tonight on Monday Night Raw. But this ain't over yet, not by a long shot.
Gravy, what a start to Monday Night Raw here as we get so close to WrestleMania. And I, for one, I'll say this, I'm excited to find out if Brock Lesnar will accept the challenge from Omos for a match at WrestleMania. Is Lesnar even here?
The Beast Incarnate has never been one to back down from